So we're holding this press conference here at the hospital for one reason. Because when you drive drowsy and you're in a crash, this is where you end up. You end up in the emergency room of a hospital to be treated. And that's where your victims, if you hit somebody, ends up as well. The doctors here see countless patients each year who drive while impaired, drive distracted, drive too fast, and end up in the emergency room. Many people think that drowsy driving is no big deal. You know, you kind of think about it, don't drive while you're tired and sleepy. We shouldn't have to have a press conference to tell people that. But unfortunately, every single day, many people are driving on our highways while they're impaired with drowsiness.